In this video, we will check out the flow characteristics of the Dixon ISO-B quick coupling. We will also see how these coupling sets connect. The H-series is a standard sleeve actuation quick coupling. Pulling on the coupler sleeve disengages the stainless steel locking balls, allowing the mating plug to be inserted. As the plug and coupler make contact, the poppet valves unseat from their sealed position, creating a flow path. Upon full connection, the locking balls engage with the hardened race of the plug body. The spring-loaded sleeve is driven forward, locking the set together. Optional locking sleeve mechanisms that prevent accidental disconnection are available. The internal geometry of the H-Series product line is optimized for durability and efficiency. Valve seals are mechanically retained to prevent seal washout during flow surges or demanding operations. Contoured valving reduces cavitation and turbulent flow that hinders performance. Pressure drop charts are available in the Dixon Quick Coupling catalog. Offered in different materials including steel, brass, 303 stainless steel, and 316 stainless steel, Dixon's H-Series offers a quality solution where ISO-B connections are required. Contact Dixon for additional sizes and availability.
If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please contact us at DixonValve.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.